In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play the strongest battlegrounds on PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to find and play the strongest battlegrounds experience on PC. Keep in mind that the process of playing it on PC is going to be the same for any other platform. So if you ever play Roblox on a console such as Xbox or PlayStation, or even on any mobile device, you will be able to follow these same steps to play Strongest Battlegrounds. So all that you have to do is use the search function over here at the top and look for Strongest. Usually it is going to fill automatically with Battleground. So as you can see, the first result is what we're looking for. This is the official experience. You will be able to tell by this green icon during the time that I'm recording this video, and by the fact that it is made by Yielding Arts. They have a verified icon, and the experience has more than 6 billion visits. So all that you have to do now is go over here and select the green play button. You will load in immediately, and you will be able to browse through all of the characters and start playing. As you can see, I have a controller connected, so everything is adjusted to my controller, but of course you can play using a keyboard and mouse. So you can use a lot of characters. They have the strongest hero, Hero Hunter, Cyborg, Deadly Ninja, Brutal Demon, Blade Master, Wild Psychic, and Mario Artist. And you can use all of your skills over here by pressing 1, 2, 3, and 4. If you are on mobile, you will be able to tap them. And if you are on a controller, it is going to be the left trigger bumper and also the right trigger and bumper. It is super fun to do. You can find random people and battle against them using all sorts of heroes. Or you can even create a private server to play with you and your friends. It is a super well-made experience. And as you saw, there's more than 6 billion visits. So there's always going to be someone playing. You can go ahead, compete in the leaderboards. You can join ranked, get emotes, and so on. I hope I was able to help you on how to play Strongest Battlegrounds on PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.